This is a 2006 Toyota Highlander. This car is in the shop because it has some Evap codes. P0441, P0443, P0445. I don't even know which Evap codes it has. It has a bunch of them. And this is a $100 smoke machine. And I'm going to show you how I'm going to use this smoke machine to diagnose my Evap codes. Step one of doing this test is I've gone back here in the engine bay and I've located the tube that comes from the fuel reservoir at the back of the car, and I've connected a hose to that tube, and then I've connected the hose to the smoke machine. Now all I have to do is push this button to turn the smoke machine on, and then I'll look for where smoke comes out of the Evap system. So pretty quickly smoke starts to come out from the gas cap area. You think, oh, we'll just replace the gas cap and everything will be all right. Unfortunately, it did not work out that simple. I did put the new gas cap on and smoke kept coming out. So here's what I did next. I removed the rear wheel and the wheel well liner so I can get a good view of the filler neck. And now you can see that smoke is coming right out of holes in the filler neck. So the filler neck is no good. That completes the diagnostic, and we've never been able to do it without the smoke machine. In another video, I'll show how to replace the entire fuel neck. And that's it for this quick video. Thank you for watching.